And people have started a petition to increase safety on those buses. A mother whose child was supposed to be picked up right after the fatal crash tells us she wants more to be done. The petition calls for cameras to be installed in all buses so it's easier to catch those drivers who pass buses when they should be stopped.
The petition, I've just thought, you know, there need to be cameras. That way people that are passing without incident necessarily are getting ticketed and fined, and then thus, you know, hopefully stopping them from making that same decision again.